Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Very much. So, kya hal chal aapke?
Cool.
Wow. Cool hai aap. Wow. Is garmi mein.
आ रहा है भाई जैसा आ रहा है थोड़ी देर
तो बोले गलत काम कर रहे हैं. थैंक यू. तो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आवाज आ रही है लास्ट तक? ओके. माय नेम इज गोविंद कुमार मिश्रा. बेसिकली आई बिलोंग टू वाराणसी, बट फॉर द लास्ट 40 इयर्स वी आर सेटल इन ओडिशा, एंड फॉर द लास्ट 8 इयर्स आई एम सेटल इन एनसीआर. फॉर द लास्ट 3 इयर्स 3 मंथ्स एंड 8 डेज आई एम मैरिड हैप्पीली. Thank you very much. And as far as my professional qualifications are concerned, they're always out of compulsion, never out of my choice. I remember 14 June 2001 when one of my friends, she joined CS, and I just followed her to make sure that she's not going to leave me. And when I came back home with the award, that is the application form, my father saw it and said, wow, you have to join C also. I have wasted golden moments of my youth sleeping with books. I can understand, you know, the same feeling, the same expressions are on your face. I empathize with you all. You are going through the same phase, but you know, after completing your degree, definitely you are going to rock in your life. You are going to be cool in your life. My dream, my first love was, is, and will be the Indian Army. Now, my dream was to become a commissioned officer of the Indian Army. I cleared this interview, but unfortunately I couldn't join the army. But still by heart, I'm an army man. I see myself as the officer of this team Indian Army. And what else? Yeah, my hobby. Earlier it was gardening, but when I came to Delhi, it was a shock for me. There's no garden where I can do the gardening stuff. And the gardening stuff just vanished out of my mind. Thank you. Thank you. Awaaz aa rahi hai?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So the gardening stuff just vanished out of my mind. Right now my hobby is to speak and speak and speak. I love to deliver lectures and I love to train people and I love to interact with new audiences every day. And 10 years down the line, I see myself as a trainer, helping people to achieve success and to help them overcome the fear of public speaking and to help them make their lives a little better. Recently, I got a degree in MSc Psychotherapy, which is a part of psychology. And I practice regression therapy also. Anyone aware of regression therapy? No? Thank you very much. Raaz Pichle Janam Ka. I have practiced the therapy on around 150 people, and I have practiced the therapy on my wife also. But I'm not going to share those things. So ladies and gentlemen, that's my introduction. And I'm so sorry, you know, pure aap sabka introduction main nahi kar paunga. I'm so sorry. My bad luck ki main those hai. Guftagu, kya hota hai? Rubaru nahi ho paunga. But still, you know, the stage is here. Aap log yahan pe zarur aayenge. Har kisi ko mauka milega. Shaam ke 5 baje tak hum log yahan pe hain. Bahut मस्ती से यू नो सेशन करेंगे. बिकॉज यू नो आई बिलीव मोर ऑन प्रैक्टिकल अप्रोच रादर देन द पीपीटी. बिकॉज यू नो द मोमेंट द पीपीटी इज ऑन क्या पढ़ा रहे थे. बिकॉज आई क्लियर द सीएस इन 2007 एंड आई गॉट द मेंबरशिप इन 2011. Because you know, I was a participant of the 158 MSOP rather than 2 MSOPs. I'm the only person who has attended 2 MSOPs, 158 and 159 both. I was sitting over here, madam. So, I came to know how difficult it is to be here. How difficult it is to be here, sitting for the whole year, the whole day, and just watching the screen. I can understand. So, yeah, welcome, madam. I got the best participant award. I got the best presenter award. My group got the best presenter award. Or as per the CS Institute, mein, as you know, Jetty, Atama, Elevation Contest, and I'm enjoying my life. What was I doing wrong? Or training, that I was training. I'm a full-fledged into training. I took a seminar for that. And I told you, it's a lot of fun. I told you, it's a lot of time. It's not time. It's a lot of time.